they brought me up. Like, I was really down. And they showed me that I don't have to live like this. And now that they shut out, they locked them out. Well, they're locking us mental health people out. They should give them what they need so we can have them, our workers, back. I want them back. Today, I beat my score from yesterday with the honking. Yesterday was 200. Today was 225.